I am an artistic intervention at a conference about artistic interventions. That's a level 2 inception. I'm an artistic intervention, and I'd like to thank you for talking about me so friendly all day and figuring out new ways that I could get paid in the future. I listened to you closely and got some ideas from it. Let's transform mindsets like they were dancing forklifters. Keep in mind, if you see a dancing forklifter, keep your distance. It's probably a drunken transformer. Let's tear down hidden walls, if we find them. Let's create new spaces by mixing aces and spades. Let's tilt perspectives. Let's call the train station and tell them that we are going to be delayed today. Remember, if the mountain does not come to the prophet, it's probably because it's a mountain and has no legs. Let's clash creatively like a chameleon and a rainbow. Let's think outside the box like Schrodinger's cat would do if it was alive or dead. Let's illuminate representations, which is not a fancy way to say let's burn books. Let's raise funds like critics raise eyebrows. Let's serve society creatively by interrupting work and teaching everyone to do something new. I want bus drivers to paint their passengers. I want policemen to sing search warrants. I want firemen to write poems about smoking in bed. I want artists to work. Okay, I want my jokes to work. Let's open up like eyes do in their youth, like I just did with you. Let's interrupt the endless stream of ideas. So now, as an artistic service from me to you, a path with no ideas. I have no idea what that was about. Chin chin, let's have a little win-win. Let's do a role-playing game. I will be the artistic intervention and you'll be the hearing, seeing, feeling, and thinking. And now, let's move to the world of a different logic, the artistic logic. All Greek are men. Socrates is a Greek. Hence, Socrates is a dancing forklifter. Let's map our brains while we have new ideas and see if there's a spark. Let's enter organizations like a circle enters a square room, like a swift squirrel enters a room filled with nuts, like a room enters a room filled with architects. Let's support artists. Come on, carry my paintbrush, buy me a typewriter, beat up a critic. Let's do something new. Why? Because it rhymes. Thank you.